silver dolphin. The river leaves, which we are now leaving, is the Loch's only outlet.
And was bought in 1989 by the De Vere Hotel Group for the sum of £16 million. They've made extensive additions to the original. Completed in 1393 for the Earl of Lennox. It's believed Robert the Bruce was given sanctuary here by the Earl.
Competitions, including the Scottish Open and the Solheim Cup. Membership for the club itself is in the region of £60,000 a year.